is really important to keep us moving. Today we're going to work on the adductor or inner thigh stretch. These muscles have to bring our legs back to center when we walk. So when one leg is in front and one leg is behind, those muscles are important for bringing them back up underneath us. And when they get tight, they can pull down on the pelvis and cause lower back pain. Sometimes you can have inner knee pain when they're really tight. So we have two different heights here that I'm going to show this to you on. For the beginner, you want to go low. Once you get a little bit more flexibility in the muscle, then you can put your leg up on something higher like a chair seat. What you want to do is take a quarter turn away from whatever you're going to put your foot on. Take my right leg, point my toe straight up to the ceiling. I'm going to pull it right back towards my head, straighten my right knee. I'm going to side bend as I exhale. I don't have to worry about reaching down and touch my toe. I just want to keep all of this nice and tight as I side bend my body to the right. Feel that stretch right on the inner part of my thigh. I'm going to come back up. Relax everything. Pull the toe back again. Straighten the right knee. Take a deep breath in. Exhale. Side bend to the right. Just until I feel that stretch right along my inner thigh. If you can do that without any discomfort or not really feeling any stretch in there, it probably means that you're flexible enough to get up onto a little higher of a stool. So I'm going to use this chair here and do the left leg. Same thing applies. Pull the toe back towards the head. Straighten the left knee, take a deep breath in. I'm going to stay very tall. I want to do a side bend as if I was bending my shoulders over the side of my body. I don't want to turn into it like this. I don't want to arch my back and go too far behind me. Basically, I'm taking my upper body and just side bending it straight to the left. This is a great way to release a lot of tension on the inner part of the thigh. It can take a lot of pressure off your leg.